Rainstorm. Today I will go out to play. When I look outside and see the rain, I am very sad. When I hear the thunder, I am very mad. Now that the storm is done, I will play in the mud. It is not that bad. Now I'm having fun and I'm very glad. What does a character in this story want to do? Why can't the character go out and play at the beginning of the story? Why is it muddy outside? Why do you think the character is glad at the end of the story?